during the Circuit City going out of business.